Hey guys, this is the sixth session with the 5A. I just played the last one, the last session, 40-50-50 battles, and now I'm gonna do 50-60 straight away. Hopefully I'm gonna finish all the sessions today at once. Like, now I'm going 50-60 and then I need 4 more sessions. So probably gonna finish it today. And then we're gonna start with the Super Conqueror. Is gonna be interesting, but for now let's focus on this tank, focus on finishing it, and then move on to the other one. Happy now, 1-1. Oof, that was a good hit. Thought I bounced him, so the Zack Panzer bounced him. Fortunately. Oof. Vickers? What the fuck? How did you miss that? Oh, I had some lags. Oh, fuck my life. Fuck my life, could have saved him. Well, that 23 had a really good game. Like, I don't mind people like 23 camping, like that guy, because he helped a lot. Like, the E3 gave him Ash, he killed him, then he killed the Sheridan. That was effective camping, so I don't have anything against that. If you camp like that and help, like he did, you can camp all day long, I don't care. As long as you help, happy. But that's the thing, need to help. Well, I didn't get to the middle. I should have. No, actually not. Going to C would be also a good option to play all down. But middle would. I mean, going to the middle or C are my two only options. I mean, I could go to A as well, but I don't like playing at A, so C or B are my favorite options on this map. B is my favorite, and then C comes as second. A is like the last option I would go for, you know. Man, these fucking campers. Oh my god. E4 is probably gonna come out and kill me now. We're gonna lose this game like 100%. Oh, of course he gets that. For fuck's sake. That was the key to winning the game, but. Well. He got me in a. I don't know, in a weird shot. What if you can lose your HP, man? Like, for fuck's sake. You had 1.6k HP and then go on and lose it for 1 second. For one move. For one shot. I don't understand, people. Let's surf the internet until the game finishes. Done. Bad game. Let's hope that we can compensate for it. On this one. Nice weather today. Let's win anyone. No. Is that reticle? It went up in the sky for some reason. Yeah, I saw that. Nice try, Chieftain. You lost all of your HP for that. Man, these teammates. Epic. Epic teammates. Epic teammates. Super team, yeah. Like, you were one of the best, of course. Nice capping skills. Going for a base cap where all the enemies are at. Yeah. Definitely smart. Gonna be dead in a second. There we go. Anyway, what a nice team who had the advantage at the beginning. Made them all low shots. But, yeah. Blitz is blitz, nothing changes. Wow. You bounce a chieftain with a hori from that angle. That's really good. Explains everything, I would say. Wow, look at this team. Explains everything. Great team on this session as well. The one before was also shit. And now it's getting even worse. 67% win rate, 6 days. With an average damage like this, it shouldn't be something, you know? Like, it should be at least 75-73%. But 68% is just too low for an average damage like this. Oh, come on. Multi-computer, I'm gonna drop into the forgetter. Someone take the shot, maybe? Oh, come on, Amex, why didn't you kill him? Gonna die. Nothing I can do, man, with these teams. What the fuck, man? Like, what the actual fuck? What the fuck's happening on this session? Just don't understand. How are we supposed to win a game like this? If we have this retards, man, they don't even have a camo on their chance. Now, let's go up with the mediums and see what we can do. Hopefully, we can win one game. Hopefully. Not gonna say we are gonna win, because there is no guarantee with these teams. If they were a little bit better, I would have said okay, but they're not. See. Oof, that roll. Gonna kill their mediums. That's good. Then we can just farm the heavies from distance. Fuck me. That was my bad. Okay, it was worth it. Yeah, stay like this, please. Thank you. Somewhere on sea, like close to sea. Come on, towards the B. Go. Man, just go to the spot where you go to B. Fuck. She's trying to run away or something? Oh, come on. Don't stop now. Nice, just got one more shot in at the end. Well, finally a win. It wasn't a comfortable win, but still a win. Better than nothing, you know. So we lost 3 out of 4 games on this session. Not really nice, but we will try our best. I don't know. Would go up, but I don't know. Just gonna try to hold the same position as from last session. Hopefully they're not gonna YOLO like they did on the last session. Then I can hold and farm some damage. But if they YOLO, then it's gonna be shit. Okay, they're not coming here, I think. We can push. This gun, man, this gun. Epic. This gun is a struggle, man. Like a real struggle. Come on, I need to kill the object. Don't die, don't die, don't die. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Yeah, one more. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oof. It was a high HE roll. Didn't expect that. I expect to do like a couple of, like maybe 50 damage. 60, 70, 80, but 150? Okay, I'll take that. Was a good game, a bit hard, but it's good. Lucky double Z. What? Let's go to the heavy side this time. I think there's only the FB there. I'm not sure, but I've seen the I-7 going down, so. Yeah, probably only the FB. Okay, only track, no damage. Didn't have the HE shield, that's good. Oh, come on, team. Finally. Oof, that was close. Didn't notice I had HE loaded. Come on. Oh man, we're losing. Oh. Shirt in there. GG. GG. Could have won the game. My teammates were just full for a little and not YOLO like idiots. But, yeah. Nothing I can do. I tried our best, it didn't succeed. Why is the loot working? I don't want them to work. Just recording now. Free ads. Man, this gun. They have so many tanks here, it's not good. Ah, man, this is shit. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? When is the issue gonna move his fucking ass and help? Yeah, now you call me fucking retard. Now you're gonna die. Just like I did, because I was alone and now you're alone. Fucking moron, man. Oh yeah, go with after the 100 and die. What the fucking useless piece of shit, man. What the fucking useless piece of shit. These fucking players. What are you waiting? Oh my god, these fucking people, man. I can't explain how these people play. I don't know, I just don't know how they play. Look at this guy, just running from 183. Didn't even shoot him. Two more games for this session to end, man. What an amazing session. Off my future. Oh, come on, man. Nice. Man. That wasn't an easy game. Prime is what the fuck. Probably gonna drop below 3.7 in this session. Yeah. Slightly below. Let's see if we can do something on this map that I don't really like much. I need to go to the left side. I think if you go to the left side, we're gonna take a long time to go back and go somewhere else, you know? Didn't want to get spotted, but I did, so. Let's farm the AFK, why not? Okay. Man, this tank's almost so annoying. And you're gone also. My stream is next. Only the A4 left. Just yellow. It's probably not gonna kill me eventually. GG's. So, we did drop below 3.7k, but yeah, I don't know. At least we gained some wins at the end. Well played to the T30, 5k damage. An ace, yes, GG's. So, yeah, guys, this was the session 50 60 battles. And now I'm gonna finish the session. Probably start the next one straight away. Because I don't wanna keep on delaying finishing this tank with the row 200. So, I can do other tanks as well. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more. And, see you in the next session. Goodbye.